Greetings, YouTubers and YouTubians alike. I am Venom, and welcome back to my channel, in which this episode we fight our way back through Datadyne Central. So, let's go ahead and hit the wrong button and actually go into the mission. In this episode, we have to access the foyer elevator, defeat Cassandra's bodyguards, and rendezvous at the helicopter. Now, there are multiple plot gaps in this episode that I will point out to you as they show up. So without further ado, let's go ahead and have the cutscene. There's the guy that miraculously disappears, which I forgot to show that to you. He disappears in the elevator, but miraculously shows back up in the elevator in this episode. And here's another plot issue that they have. They shut out the lights, not realizing that the guy in this first room needs to be able to see me coming through here. So we could just shoot him, and he has no idea what just hit him. So, that was kind of a dumb move on the AI, or the plot of the, this particular episode. But, let's, ignore that and head on to the second room, where they will fire at us. How did you miss? You suck at aiming. Okay, so now that they're dead, we're gonna go ahead and head on through here. Now, you would think that with them already being rampaged and everybody dying, they would actually get this information elsewhere and bring in more reinforcements than they're doing. Okay, so here's a little trick that the AI cannot quite comprehend. We're going to the helipad, I presume. Shut up, Carol. Oh, yeah, that's right. Let's lose the secondary. Yes, that was helpful. Okay, so here's the foyer elevator. All we gotta do is get this elevator to come down to us. Here it comes. And then we can step inside. And there's Dr. Carol. You're becoming a constant pain in my ass. And up here, we're going to have to shut off our night vision goggles because it blinds us because the lights are now on. And on this floor, we get a shield, which will come in very handy. Okay, so as you can see, all the doors are locked. Except for that one, which we don't need to go through in this episode. But this door here, we have a shield laying right there. So we're going to go ahead and pick that up and head on to the second elevator ride out of the three that we have to take. This floor up here, we actually have to fight our way around because conveniently, they think that this is blocking my path. A sticking vending machine, like, type deal. But they left a gap by not locking their doors. Here, coming up, we're going to be running into a new weapon. It is called a shotgun. And that's what this woman is holding. It's deadly, so. Okay, so this is a shotgun. The primary weapon, primary function of this is a single shot. The secondary is a double blast. We're going to be using the double blast through the duration of this episode to make sure I kill these people. So we got a few over here. That was a double kill because I am epic and the double blast on this gun is potent. So let's go ahead and take our final elevator ride. Oh, wait. I guess it's not an elevator ride. My mistake. We actually go up the steps here into this room here that we passed through first. And There's another weapon that we run into in this episode. It's called a rocket launcher. This is actually extremely useless in this episode due to the fact that you can't, there's nothing really to use it on, but I'm going to use it up here anyway. Just to really tick off. Okay, so here's kind of like their sad excuse for a cutscene. And everybody remembers that switch, right? Well, guess what? That switch is working for us. It's been working for us this whole entire time.
Good night, Miss Dark.
Blind them! Work with me, light switch! They are blinded! Let's destroy them now! Switch out to my Falcon 2 to finish off the job. Got one more up there. And mission accomplished. Now all we gotta do is walk up to the helipad and we are home free.
Don't keep the jump ship waiting.
Now this is mainly because in the next episode, I'm not going to give it away. No, I'm not giving it away. No, I am not. So let's go ahead and head up here for the next plot hole in this episode. Looking at the stars.
Going somewhere?
Yes, I'm leaving.
Something I can do for you, old woman.
Return our sapient immediately. You don't know what you're doing.
Yes, I do. I'm leaving.
One more chance. Give it back, and you could come and work for me.
Okay, yeah, totally hire somebody who just rampaged through your building, killing all of your agents. That is a wise move on your part. So, yeah, they're not gonna spy on you.
We cannot proceed without it.
I know that.
Again, they're not really telling us what Dr. Carroll's for.
Mr. Carrington.
And Mr. Carrington. So, mission status completed. Agent status active. Mission time 4 minutes and 48 seconds. Difficulty agent. New cheat unlocked. Rocket launcher. Weapon of choice CMP-150. Kills 23. Accuracy 48.4%. Total shots 126. Headshots 10. Body shots 31. And limb shots 12. You have been watching Perfect Dark. Episode whatever. Datadyne extraction. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please do not forget to rate and subscribe and check my forums and leave posts, comments, and whatever of mods and games you'd like me to display. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.